The first measurement for your dog is from in front of the front legs on the neck through to just after the start of the tail. That gives you the back measurement. The chest measurement is around the chest in its deepest part, normally just behind the front legs. And thirdly, the waist measurement is by just in front of the hind legs there.